Hey guys, it's Ethan, and this is a TNT cannon tutorial. First step to making a TNT cannon is find an unsuspecting village, and then just blow them up in your survival in your world. And yeah, this is basically a basic type of cannon, and bam. So it's really easy. It's just 5 blocks, 5 by 3, and then one block here in the middle, and you can put 2 pressure plates like this, water bucket and ladder, and then your TNT. It's really easy because there's no redstone, so you can do it in like skywars or something. And you can also extend the like how far it goes by putting a TNT here below and then just launch it. Goes further, it's way further, and you can also have a really short one like this. You just want a small range TNT cannon, and if you want, you can just make a mini cannon like this, and just have 2 TNT, I'll put water there, and just launch a small distance. Really good for skywars. Now you can actually, from this cannon, like basic design, you can actually just add another one here, right next to it, and just do the same thing. And like you can make a double TNT cannon. So you just do that, and bam, just launch this two projectiles. Double the damage, yes. And you can also do the same thing, have it further range. So. Yeah. And you can also have a multi cannon, which is basically have multiple projectiles firing at the same time. So you just have it like this, you can use like wooden buttons because it's cheap. You fire like this, and you do that, and now there's 2 TNT in one, and let's do double the damage. And one just launches the other one further. That's multi-shot. This is a multi-shot TNT cannon. And then you can just upgrade this one, like this is a double, and you can just upgrade it to a multi-shot like this. And then you get 2 more times the damage. It's pretty good. Now another thing you can do is actually just double it like this. So have 2 ladders. And just have multiple projectiles at the front like here. And it will actually launch both of them. So look at that, so much damage. And you just keep going. Like this. Just keep going. Just keep adding more projectiles to the end. Go up to the 7 blocks before it starts blowing itself up. This is a double extended shot. Go. poor guy's house. You can also do a double multi-cannon like this, where you just have 2 cannons and then with the multi-shot. Bam, bam. Okay, the next few cannons are for advanced users only. Oh my god! Okay, the next few cannons are extended double multi-shots, which are a combination of all three. And these are really hard, so I recommend you practice the other ones. Because if you mess up, these can really blow up in your face. Oh god. Oh no! Yes. Thanks for watching, and hopefully you enjoyed the video. Hit the subscribe button, and also thank you for 300 subscribers. It's really awesome, and hopefully I'll be doing more content in the future. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.